Nobody's spoken up all the tears yet. But we do want to snorkel. Sit in the back, and there's two in the middle. There's room. Yeah, let's take a ride then.
This thing's both of you guys. Every now and again, I like to give my people some love, man. You guys are gonna be up and giving some of these folks some love to work hard for you guys out here. Let's see if great consolidated wee bit of information for you guys about South Beach. Now, South Beach, guys, usually is the beach most people come on down to when they're trying to stay away from the large crowds. All right, as we move on, sweet little tidbit. All right. And if you all go down to the beach, you're going to find your South Beach day beds, cabanas, and there's a wee sneaky float bar out there. So if you've got an adventurous soul, swim on out to that bar, have yourself a drink on a Bohemian Horizon.
Thought that would be really a cool view.
Alright, anybody for the Coco Beach Club is gonna be to our left hand.
Big seagulls don't shit all over them, because they land up there. Is it sealed? Ooh, I hope I didn't get sand in your drink. Shouldn't have fit it down there.
You never know. Caribbean. Smoking area.
Oh, reception.
There's the bar. There's a pool bar. There's a pool bar.
The whole lagoon is a big circle. It's massive.
Yeah. It goes that way.
All right, we'll walk in here, I guess. Wow, this is nice. Not too bad.
Oh,
Barefoot, yeah. Yeah, that was nice. We actually had a... Oh, yeah. I like this thing. I'm just walking around looking. This is a quick little run through. Baby stuff. Let's go ahead and found something, huh?
The wacky seagull.
I remember that place. It looks similar, but it's probably all different.
No, that's where.
Yeah, let's go on the boat. Go hang out by the pool. Or, what do you want to do? You want to do something different? Hey, cheese, little ballyhoo. Just hanging out on Coco Cay. Doing some shopping. A couple things. Uh-oh, we got going on.
Now Yeah, I don't see it anymore.